Swarnamaru Jataka had been preached by our Lord Buddha in Jetavanaramaya in the city of Savet for a priest who had been charmed by an arrogant lady.
During the time of King Brahmadatta ruling the city of Baranas, there lived a peacock which appeared in gold. But this beauty led the peacock to a troublesome life.
So the peacock lived in a faraway place near a rock, which was beyond three rock rings in Himalayas.
This golden peacock has used to worship the god of sun in the morning, and to worship Lord Buddha and Dhamma and preach pirith looking at the sunset. These blessings were the protection to the bird all the time.
Once a hunter had seen this golden bird, and on his death he told his son about this bird and asked to catch the peacock for the king.
After some days passed, the queen of Baranas, Queen Kema, had dreamt about listening to a sermon from a golden peacock. She asked the king to get the golden peacock to her, unless she would probably be dead.
So the son of that hunter had accepted the challenge of catching the peacock, but the peacock was able to survive from each trap with the blessings of Pirith. Meanwhile, the queen died as she couldn't fulfill her wish.
The king became very angry about the golden peacock and ordered to write in a golden leaf that eating meat of a golden peacock would gain immortality.
After reading this golden leaf, seven kings tried to catch the peacock by using hunters, but those were useless attempts.
But the hunter of the seventh king thought of a trick after examining the bird's behavior.
He used a pigeon to catch the peacock. Unfortunately, the peacock got caught in this time.
Once the peacock was caught, the hunter handed over this golden bird to the king.
Then the king mentioned the reason of catching the peacock, as he would be able to gain immortal after having the meat of the peacock.
Then the peacock began to explain matters. It mentioned the fact about gaining immortal by eating the meat was a complete lie, and that it has got the golden color living according to Dharma. Also, it mentioned that it had been the king Sakwiti in a previous soul, and that fact can be proved by taking out the golden card which had been sunk in the pond.
As the thing that peacock had revealed became true, king set the peacock free.
In that story, the king was the Ananda Thero and the golden peacock was our Lord Buddha.
Today we talked about Swarnamaru Jataka, which coming in Pansi Panas Jataka stories.
See you again from another Jataka story in another day.